so close too. If I had extra life, I would have beaten him. But I lost all my extra lives before I even got to him.
I hope I haven't been inconveniencing you too much with all the visits to the temple lately, boy. Say, how do you get back? Charon giving you...
Thus asks the prince his question of the guardian of the gates of hell, knowing full well the multi-headed monster keeps a wide berth of the river boatman. As do all with any sense.
Just kidding, boy.
So about Tisiphone, is everything all right with her? Talk of murder all the time and all.
Tisiphone is charged with punishing the worst that mortals have to offer. More than charged, her work is everything to her.
No time for family or recreation, then, I take it. Pity what happens to those overly obsessed with work.
I get what you're insinuating, Zagreus. I'm nothing like her. I'm not even close. And don't...
Anything good?
Elixirs increase maximum HP. Gain an elixir. Next room also gives an elixir. So glad I chose that one.
Touch these things, although some shades seem to enjoy them fine.
I need one more diamond. I can get my last fucking... I can get the thing I'm working for.
Are
you alright, my child?
I got swarmed by other enemies, and they have Thanatos immediately after.
Yes, I think so, Nix. Returning here by Father's hand does put a special sting into it, though. So, any invaluable tips on how to vanquish him? Some hidden weaknesses only you know about? Something like that?
You know his weaknesses better than anyone. Better even than he. It pains me to know that the conflict between you could not be settled in some other way.
Ugh.
But if this...
I would. I will.
Ugh. Oh, we can talk to her.
Oh my. Your Highness, are you really sure you want me to have this?
I really am, Dusa. I hope you enjoy it. Dusa, turns out that I may be stopping back from time to time like this. But please don't bother picking up my room. I won't be staying long.
Oh, sure. But I'll just keep an eye on things in there from time to time, in case you change your mind. So, goodbye.
Goodbye.
Yeah, the sleepy guy appears maybe once every couple runs. Seems.
You're much too modest, Lord Achilles, for someone with such a number of heroic deeds and glorious decapitations to his name. You ought to be more like ever boastful Sacrius and talk it up some more.
Oh, fear not, Orpheus. I was quite boastful of my day. Would you look at where it got me? Besides, I've not the imagination to come up with tales as tall as those of our Prince Sacrius.
What can I say? I try.
Like the thing I just added to here. Well, it kept giving me a notification that something is new in here, and it's just that. Even though it was unhighlighted.
Yeah, I haven't seen you in like 6-7 runs.
I'm wide awake. Let's have a look at the old fated list.
I have 3 keys. Ugh. Take me forever to get 20.
Okay. Let me see into your past. Try this one. Grant me the aspect of Achilles himself. Looking good.
You have come a pretty long way, let me tell you. I think most of the smarts I've picked up you know by now. And so, if I'm fresh out of tips for you, I guess there's only one thing left to do.
Stand there eternally to be wailed upon at my whim, using whichever weapon suits me at the time.
Yep, now hop to it.
Another day in Tartarus. Or night, I have no idea.
Look at this.
I'm after no need to turn the heat up this high.
Not getting lucky, even though I have 20% more chance of fishing spots.
So I'm guessing I have to beat everything on heat one before I can do heat two stuff.
Go to heat two. I think if you have to beat a heat one run. Have you beaten a heat one run yet or no?
I actually don't know. Give me a second. I've only beaten with the glove and the fucking spear. Yeah, it'd be a heat one run. With the glove. So that unlocked heat two for it. So you each weapon you have to beat with heat.
Yeah, but you'll have to beat the first time to get to heat one though.
Yeah. Which I'll run through with the gloves. I'll do one more run, and then I'll take a break.
Time to go get killed again.
Come on, these areas are filled with water.
At this point, I'm just giving the nectar away to anybody. Giving it to a specific few, but...
Same.
But once they max out, then I'll just be giving it to anybody, because... do something. What the fuck is cool? Oh yeah. Mute myself real quick. The God of Hades, or the Hades, that music that you can find for four gems, the God of the Dead, mm-hmm. It's the same song. It's just the phase one portion of his fight, it repeats itself after 3 minutes of the song. It's a 9-minute song, apparently. The last 6 minutes is just the when the metal kicks in. Or when the Doom Eternal kicks in. Let me grab this. You're nothing.
The goddess Demeter.
Something of loss now, don't we, Zagreus?
God damn it.
Unlike the mortals on the surface, always begging me for plenty. They'll get none. But as for you, I have a plethora to offer.
There it is. I remember seeing one of these.
Just what I need.
So taking damage quickly, dash. No. One more time.
Who felt that?
Guessing you on Meg. That's where you're heading. Or
no,
I realize where we are now. The Hydra. For some reason I saw the boat and I was like, oh, it's Meg. No, that's not the right boss. Thank you.
Of seasons decided to take an interest in your struggle, Zagreus. I did not count on Demeter being a part of this. Take heart, though use discretion around her.
A 90% reduced damage from traps? I'll take that. Can't tell you how many times I've fucking stepped on a trap, not trying to. You didn't waste a life there. Nice.
Look at my HP and you'll understand.
I know, I looked over when I entered the room.
Fucking one.
Oh. Idiot.
Can you get 100% reduced damage from traps then?
I don't know.
I meant 91% with one thing.
Right there. Well, it depends on how they calculate it.
Oh, that's a good point. Or was it? It's the first time I saw it that high for reduced damage from traps.
One of them's not going to like this.
Well, let's pick up. I want to see the heart balls. Attack is stronger and you can deflect. I think I'll deflect by attacking.
Nymph to be manipulated, dearest. I expect reciprocal devotion from you. Do you understand?
Forgive me, Aphrodite.
Well, I lost a life to pissing off the goddess of love. Oh, I can go through walls too, motherfucker.
Well, I have one time where she's giving me trouble.
No, she took me down a whole life. But every time they spawned the heart, it was like 2 feet from me.
Seriously?
Yeah. I think I've gotten her the last three runs, Electo.
You see, Electo? Turns out we do have a common interest after all.
Hey, you got another card. Did you just... That's the second one.
Don't you ever compare yourself to me again, you trash. You want more pain? I'm happy to oblige.
So many fucking Poseidon. I need fun.
I'm going to kill you.
All at bat, plus some extra damage.
Keepsakes hold power. Okay. Next floor. Thank you.
I'll probably die to Theseus this time around, but I'm just hope. My only hope is I have one extra life. I want to just beat the Hydra, if anything. Even if I just die a few rooms later. At least I want one more gem so I could get the thing I was going for. If anything, I don't even care if I don't reach the Hydra. I just want to fucking reach the lady in the lava area and talk to her.
So you're hoping you run into her.
Last two runs, I haven't seen her, so... But prior to that, I ran her into her like four or five times in a row. Every single run, and it's just... Oh, now I have to look for her? Now I can't find her? Great.
I've been busing souls across the borders of your father's land. It's good to have the chance to help somebody out the other way.
Faster than ever.
Like, I can just now hold B. And I'll use all three. Mac, look.
Yep.
Voyage aboard the barge of death.
Guess boss fight up next.
Gather Lady Demeter's already got a frigid hold on you. Certainly not the warmest member of the clan, now is she? But do be patient with her. She's been through a lot.
I hope I've been by the shop so I could sell the fishing thing. I'm this far in. I've not gotten lucky enough to find one yet.
Just really hoping the fucking Hydra's up next.
Gray's up next for you.
Gray is up next. Let's go for this.
You spent your hard-earned wealth on my account, dearest? Why, if that isn't just the sweetest thing.
I'm just hoping to kill it.
I'm definitely gonna go further. I just got the every room I go in gives me 10 gold. And that was the first guy I went to. Wait, fish spawn.
It's been too long. I have had one spawn down there, down by the bottom.
Well, I'm saying, like, he wasn't here before. Huh. Just spawned after coming back out.
Huh, that's weird.
And with my 20% chance to find more fish.
That's a legendary, right, you said?
Yeah. I had no choice. It was my only option.
What weapon did you run with to give?
I'm currently using shield.
I wonder if it's based on how many you caught with a certain weapon. Oh my god. Ugh. At least I'd be it. Ugh.
Much too close. I'll take that.
I'm glad I started to see more of this guy.
Splitters. now try and go for see as far as I can go, but I'm not being Theseus.
They offer me.
Legendary, what is that boon knockaway effect? Throws multiple times plus one. Any booms you find are more potent. Should go for what, legendary? Just get out of the way.
Of course. I'm not doing the last one. I don't need a tiny bit more. I only need 50 more health. I have four extra lives currently. That's equipped the tooth.
Can't give up yet.
Never mind. My run is refurbished. Just a
second. Oh, you found the man, the myth, the legend.
I'm heading for the surface. Though your brethren are slowing me down. Whether for
your father.
Hey, look, a fishing.
Well, you can't fish until you beat him. That almost reminds me of fucking. I have to take a selfie with him. What, McDonald's?
Yeah.
Wait until I'm done with this run, and I'll go.
Yeah, I just want to do the order though.
I have five.
Ask you why I'm not in the.
I have fucking five elixirs. I might as well give one to him. I'll give another one to him.
If this eases your burden even for a little while, then it's in good hands as far as I'm concerned.
My second highest right now is if I go to. Actually, it's a tie between the Reaper guy, Death Incarnate, and Dusa. Dusa and Death Incarnate have three. Please, I just want it now. Can you please have your money bag here? You don't have your money bag.
It's a different bag.
Of Malfon count as empty-handed, sir, though it surprises me to hear you could be beaten in such a way.
I was hungry and unprepared, inexperienced, no longer. Come.
Mac.
Well done.
I entered this fight with 12 health. He hit me once.
The champion of Elysium awaits. Until such time.
Well, let me guess. Am I going right into the fight? There can't be many doors left.
Hear me on my authority.
Oh, no, one room beforehand.
Curbside, right?
You don't have to pick a method. What, charging it?
Yeah.
I usually just go in and get it. Oh, let's hit that.
My blessings seldom given, and ought not be so readily refused, young Zagreus.
Have mercy, Demeter. I ended her, I guess.
Now, young Zagreus, and so take heart.
Winter, that's when it's cold or something, right?
Okay. Maybe I won't be Theseus this time. Thank you. Time to die to fucking Minotaur. You went through all your health.
Well, he does like fucking 48 damage when he hits me.
Right now I'm using the fist and my best attack is the fucking Y at close range.
Yeah, DK. That's the only move I can cut. I haven't used the X. I mean, I did that one run.
I think my first run I did, I had X on, and X was doing a lot of damage, but... Fuck me. Fucking Lord. Fucking God of War. I beat it. Lost all my lives, but I beat it. I was using the lasers.
I dedicate this victory to you, good shade. You shades enjoy yourselves.
Just give me a fishing spot. I don't care if I die in this area. It's just... give me one this playthrough. Even if I fail it, I don't fucking... I just want one. No, there's not one. How much do I have? Fuck. Ugh. the first try. All I'm hoping for is give me the bag, the first room. In the mind, this is, I think, a tougher one, yeah. So I didn't get the first go around. Also, no fucking rat mini boss, which I'm happy about. You get any fishing spots after beating him, other than in his place. Your last run, or after you did the fishing spot by Hades, did you find any more on the way up to?
Yep, I just failed.
Okay. Which one?
Got 7 of the drinks, 70 gems, I think 2 of the bigger elixir. Go for the upgrade to that. Yeah.
Okay.
This time. Delicious. Okay, I'm good.
I guessed correctly.
No time for me, huh?
Each violent countenance of Cerberus agrees the satyr sack must be destroyed.
Boy.
Distinctly colder just as you arrived. So Demeter has been in contact with you then. That witch. Tell me how much she knows.
What? Wait, this everlasting winter, it's her doing, isn't it? Why? Don't mortals die when it's cold? Sounds like...
Then you are ignorant. Keep it that way with her. Lest you risk everything, you understand. The consequences would be far worse than a foul stretch of weather.
Against me. Well, I activated my super before my super could activate. He punched me and killed me.
Yeah, Deacon. The dice once per run. Oh. I was like, maybe I'll get to something better than fucking just gems.
Oh, really? I'd rather take gems.
That's not what I'm going for. But since you're here again, I guess I'm going for winning runs, not resource runs.
Cheers.
One of the frightful maws of Cerberus busily grooms the other two.
You take care. Only the very best treats for my best friend, right?
Cerberus yelps in merriment upon receiving such a generous offering.
I'm not sitting on that.
Plaything round. Plaything plush. So I got two more things I could get for Cerberus.
Sign me up, contractor. This ought to pay for itself in no time at all. I like the sound of this. Work approved, and here's the fee, good contractor. Contractor, I have another job. How about a moody blue color of some sort for the drapery there? Let's do it. Perhaps a rich green hue for the drapery will feel a little homelier. commission. Helps keep things colorful to change the drapery from time to time. Here's the fee. Let's see how this one turns out. Work approved. A nice floral arrangement ought to lighten up the mood a little bit.
You are too kind. The Fury Megara is under orders to prevent your passage out of Tartarus, my child. Conflict between the two of you is unavoidable. It brings me pain to have to see you fight.
Well, conflict is...
Don't say that, Nix. Besides, conflict between Megara and me has always put the spark in our relationship. We're going to be fine.
Oh.
Meg?
She's in here.
Meg. Oh, I was not expecting company. Were you just casually snooping, or is there something I can help you with?
I was just leaving Zagreus. Happened to be in the area, no thanks to you, and thought I'd go retrieve the last of my possessions. I have to say, you really let this place go to hell.
She left. Great. Wonderful. I guess we'll just go back to killing each other repeatedly then.
I can't tell if if anything changed in the background.
True. The contract has been plenty busy thanks to me. Wouldn't mind an extra helping of gemstones while I'm ransacking out there.
I can get petals by the pool of sticks. Whatever just happened, I got bunch of different lockables. House decor adds a discreet new western entrance to the lounge. I think I might just buy that one and get 3 gems just to see. I got 2 more things for the bedroom after that Meg scene. Weights, massive weights, and table entertainment. I wonder if any of the other ones had. What I did was, I traded 1 Titan Blood for 200 gems. And then I bought a few upgrades and it gave me 4 gems. So that last run gave me enough so I could get the gems every time I beat a mini boss. And then I bought the one where it's if a weapon is purple, I also get gemstone 20% more.
Okay. I think that's it.
Well done then, Meg.
Hopefully next time when we play this, we can actually get a fucking run into the lady in the second area. Or even if we're even more lucky, run into the goddamn
hay room.
Or finish one of these runs with a different weapon. I'm gonna see what weapons I have for weapons.
Think you can take me, boyo?
Don't need to turn the heat gauge so high to earn those bounties.
Okay, heat level 1. I still haven't done any blades. I still haven't beat him with. I still haven't beat Hades with the blade at all. Missing Theseus and Hades on heat level 2 for spear. Heat level 0, I have not beat Theseus with the shield or Hades. Heat level 1, I beat Theseus but not Hades. Bow, this has to be really fucked. Heat level 1, have not done anything. Yeah, heat level 0, bow, have not beat the Hydra. With the bow. Gloves. I'm more than certain we haven't beaten Hades on the first one. No heat. Beat him on the first heat, and then have not beaten him on the second heat.
What do you need there, pal?
Heat 0 and heat 1. More than likely, we'll run the gun because it'll give us more gemstones. We can try to get more stuff out of it. We've talked to the skeleton fully, so he no longer has new dialogue. So next time we jump in, we'll do that. Hopefully we'll get...
I've lost all 3 of my extra lives. I'm just looking at my max health.
Jesus!
I was so close to the boss and accepted the chaos door. It reduced my max HP, but it was going to make it like an 18% chance of rares.
So Meg's is still locked. So more than certain, maybe that was just a cutscene you get, and then we get one more. I'm hoping one more cutscene. Or something happens when talking to Meg. Otherwise, have a glory, have a afternoon, have a good night. If you're just have a good day. Hopefully see you guys in the next part. Oh, fucking the Hades playthrough part. Parts will probably be the longest fucking playthrough in our channel. How many parts it will need. Otherwise, peace.